The Last Smile by John Ruskin. She sat beside me yesterday with lip and eye so blandly smiling, so full of soul, of life and light, so sweetly my lorn heart beguiling that she had almost made me gay, had almost charmed the thought away, which like the poisoned desert wind came sick and heavy o'er my mind. That memory soon mine all would be, and she would smile no more for me.